Infinite Traded Method part 29. All right, so purchase deadline, you wait until the last 5 seconds of this purchase deadline. The RSI and this is on the CCI are my default indicators set, right? If the indicators are under the halfway points of both sides, you sell. If they're over the halfway points, you buy, right? You wait until the last 5 seconds and then you make a trade, right? You wait, it's a waiting game, right? And ultimately understanding that when you lose, you trade again. And I'll show you what we have to trade again after this trade. So we sell for $2 here. And what we're trading again is this, right? So if 2 loses, we do 4. If 4 loses, we do 9. If 9 loses, we do 19. If 19 loses, we do 41, 87, 184, 390, 175, 19, 10, and so on, right? Infinite trading method. That's what it is. It's the best trading method on the planet. We wait for the end result of this trade and we see. Right, this trade loss, and that's absolutely fine because in turn we will do 4, and 4 will give you back $3.61, which would give you back $1.61 profit. So both indicators are under the halfway points. We sell for 4. If 4 loses, then we do 9. Right? Right? And that's how the thing goes. So yes, you see that trade one and it gave you back your $1.61 profits. And all I'm doing is watching my CCI, my RSI at the last 5 seconds of the purchase deadline. If they're down, you sell, go lower. If they're up, you buy, you go higher. Right? And like right here, 6.5, we sell here for 2. We go up to 4 and we wait. Right, make sure that DND is on. Good job. And we trade. Right. And it's okay to lose. I mean, the same thing goes with life, Brody. It's okay to lose at life. You lose as much as you can. Here's why. The more you can fail at something with the intention of getting better, the better you will get. But you have to have the intention, right? You have to be failing in order to know that there's some place you want to reach. Right? There's some place you want to go, that is, you have to have that goal in mind. If you want to become the absolute best, that must be the reason for you losing to become the best. And if that's the sacrifice you're willing to pay, then you're going to get everything in return back. Right. And you will win some and you will lose some, but understands that the wins would always be much more than the losses. Be much, much, much more than the losses. The potential is infinite, so act like it. You are God in a static motion, boy. You are God playing the game of I am not God. Me. It's not me. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten the miracles performed to you over time, performed by you over time? Times when you asked for things and they would just appear. When you asked for things and you wanted things so bad and somebody from some part would just come and hand them to you. And you're like, oh my God, thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank yourself. Because God already gave you. God already gave you everything you needed to get to exactly where you need to be. Right? Oh my God. It's crazy. Right? 19. 808, boy. And if 19 loses, we do 41. Because with anything you do, you cannot expect to win. You will lose. You will lose, you will lose, you will lose. And until you get all your lessons, you would continue to lose. And you would lose and lose and lose. And you will eventually get it, you know. But you would lose before all that happens. And it's to not run from the losses. And it's to understand that the losses are actually there to push you up and to boost you forward, right? Right, and that's a dub right there. GG, man. Right, so ultimately when you win, you go back down to 2. So you can see here that we made back 20, 34, and we $37.02. So we made back our $34 plus $3.02 profit here. We sell for 2. Because both indicators are under. And it's okay to lose, as I said. You will win. Just watch. You will win. Just watch. You will win. Just watch. Stop being afraid of failure and losses and just do the thing, now, man. Just do the thing. Take the risk. You're literally going to die doing this. How about you aim as fine to the universe as possible? Fucking NPC head ass. Are you an NPC, bro? Live, live, live. Don't be afraid to live. You're going to die doing it. You're going to die doing this. You're going to literally die doing this. Are you afraid to live is the question. You're going to die. You're going to die doing life, sir. So how about you walk around as if you're not going to die. You walk around as if you have forever to live, sir. So, you're going to die. Not doing the things you really want. Not trying new things. Not even taking all the risks you know you should. So here we buy for four. But yet, after all, you're still going to die. So, how about you stop lying to yourself and you actually start living, start doing the things you know that would make yourself ultimately happy. So here we wait for the last 5 seconds of the purchase deadline. Both indicators are up, so we buy. Right? Do the things that you know would ultimately make yourself happy. And what is happiness? Is the completion of all the things you know you could have become. It will require to work harder. It will require you to try. So here we buy for two, try harder. And in doing so, you're going to fail at it. But it's not to be afraid. And it's not to doubt yourself. It's to know that if I try and I fail enough times, then there's going to be a time where you wait until the last 5 seconds to make a turn. It's going to be a time where you stop failing and you start overcoming. But only if you try. And only if you refuse to give up. To continue on. In the time where you see no results. To continue on in the times where you don't see the end goal. But after failing so many times, you will break free. After educating your mind so many times, you will no longer not know. And you would know, you would know every single word that comes from your mouth. You would know, you would know, you would know who you are. Because you will understand that you're going to die. So is the thing to crawl up in a ball and die? We buy here for 41 and we wait, right? So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. When this shade wins, this video ends. Like, comment, subscribe, right? So 41 last, which is an absolutely beautiful thing. We move up to 87 and we wait until the last 5 seconds to make a trade. And 41 and 9 is 50, 60, 75, 78, 5, 6, 7, 8, $3.55 profits is what we make after this trade wins. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, we sell here because both indicators are under the halfway points. Right, and 87, 184. So that trade didn't win, and this is how the trade that works. This isn't scary, this isn't something that you should worry about. This is actually very beautiful because 8765, we buy here for 184 and we wait, right? And understand that you will win. Just what? 291 is next, right? And I hope you start living. From the bottom of my heart, you do. You also want yourself to live, so do it. Just do it. Every day, and ask, say out loud that you want help. He will help. Your creator will help. He didn't abandon you. hide from him. You pray to him. Mind. Never ask out loud. So, and I hope you start living from the bottom of my heart. I hope you do. You also want yourself to live, so do it. Just do it. Wake up every day and ask. Say out loud that you want help, and He will help. Your Creator will help. He didn't abandon you. You just hide from Him. You pray to Him in your mind. You ask for help in your mind, but you never ask out loud with your tongue. And even though you ask, you don't trust that He already gave it to you. And because you don't trust it, you don't look for it. But you will realize only if you look that God has already given you all your gifts to get you to where you want to be. And until you actually want to enough that you're willing to do it yourself, only then will He help you. Then only then will He help you. Because He only brings you the tools if you start building the house. And if you never start building on something you actually want, how do you expect Him to give you something you never asked for? And that's the end of Infinite Trading Method Part 29. It's more philosophical on one aspect of things.